Spot the difference between this and this? Of course you can. Senator McCaskill told Missourians she was going on an RV tour, but then she used her private plane. McCaskill said she'd support tax cuts, then voted against a plan to save families $2,000, and voted to raise taxes by $1 trillion. Missourians can tell the difference between an RV and a plane, and a politician who says one thing but does another. Americans for Prosperity is responsible for the content of this advertising.